It's been around as a form of alternative therapy for centuries, but now the first salt caves come to Brighton. Last week, Labour MP for Hove and Port Slade, Peter Kyle, cut the ribbon and officially opened the salt caves in Portland Road.
It's an ancient idea, but we've put a new spin on it, so people come and sit in our cave for if they have respiratory or skin problems.
And what sort of problems can this salt therapy help with?
Well, particularly things like COPD, it's very beneficial for people who struggle to breathe. So if you've got asthma, bronchiectasis, bronchitis, or any of those respiratory problems.
There are two rooms at the Salt Caves, one for adults and one for children.
Okay, the adults one is very restful. So people come and sit in very comfy chairs and we put their feet up and often go for a nap. And the kids one, people play, there's lots of toys, there's books, there's a video. So you can't really expect kids to sit too peacefully, which is what they do in the adult cave.
I've been using salt caves just over a year now. I've started to come here because I've got COPD, which is a lung condition, which makes me very short of breath. It's fantastic. Since I've been using salt caves, my shortness of breath has got a lot less. I've become much more active. So I go to the gym now and things I couldn't have done. For example, a year and a bit ago, I couldn't bend under my shoes up properly because it used to make me short of breath. Since then I've ridden my motorbike over Europe and, you know, I'm feeling a lot healthier. I'm just so happy they've got one in Brighton. I used to drive to Tunbridge Wells from Brighton every Tuesday. Now I can come here twice a week, so I'm doing twice a week instead of once now, so I'm really happy.
We've had really good feedback. I've been amazed considering what shorter time we've been open. People very quickly have found that it's helped them and they've come back and they're coming back regularly now because they can breathe better.
These are currently the only salt caves in the area, and although they've only been open for a short time, are already proving to be a success. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.